Communities and jobs in South Australia rely on our clean green environment, but it's at risk from Liberal and Labor policies on climate change, the Murray, and drilling in the Bight.
To have extreme seasons like this one, we wouldn't be able to produce the grapes.
There's a lot of issues related to the Murray River system. It needs to be looked after.
Oil drilling in the Bight threatens our $7 billion tourism industry.
We'll take action on climate change and protect SA's environment and our jobs.
Vote 1, Greens in the Senate.
Authorised by C. Garner, Australian Greens, Canberra.